Hi everyone, happy Friday. Welcome to Naked News, and I am Pamela Ferguson. But first, it's not that kind of naked news. Not that kind. What naked news is just where I strip away all the preconceived notions about skincare and anything else in life. So today I wanted to come on. It's summer, and I was last night talking about things I like and things I didn't, and I thought I would discuss my four favorite products. So the first one that if you are out of high school, you should be using. So the first thing I want to talk about is this little gem of eye cream. It seems it's pretty small as products go, right? This one is, I think, it's like a half ounce. It's funny though, because this small thing will last me about 5 months. So it seems like it's small, but because you put on so little, but this makes all the difference in the world for me. I'm 48, and I think my eyes look pretty good around the edges here. I don't know if you can see. I think my crow's feet are pretty good. Not perfect. I am 48, so I do have them when I smile, definitely. But I think this really helps me a lot. So if you don't have an eye cream that you love, or you don't have one at all, I'll tell you what this one is. Absolutely love it, and I use it twice a day, and it still lasts me for about 5 months. My second favorite product is this little gem right here, and it's so amazing because inside, I don't know if you'll be able to see it or not. Sort of. Oh, there we go. It is a salt and sugar scrub that, first of all, smells amazing. It's kind of citrusy. And for about 3 years, this was my favorite product. For a long, long time, I use it about 3 times a week on my face, but you can use it anywhere between 1 to 3. But you can put it on your heels, you can put it on your thighs, you can put it on the back of your arms, you know, on your lips too. Anywhere that you have dry, flaky skin, this exfoliator, I cannot say how much I love this product. And if you want to try a little sample of this, I've got some that I can send you. Just reach out to me, either comment or message me and say, hey, can you send me a sample of that exfoliator, that salt and sugar scrub? It comes with about probably 2 uses of my little sample, but it, for 3 years, it was my favorite product. You know, no holes, is that even the term? No holes barred? I don't think that's right. Anyway, hands down, it was my favorite product for the longest time. And then what usurped that, we had another product that came out. And I said, you know, I'm never going to love anything better than my exfoliator. That's going to be my product that I just adore and love until this little gem came out. So this is our lash serum. And do you see my lashes? They're mine and they're real. And it is because I use this little lash serum, and it's pretty cool. When you open it up, it looks like, can you see it, like a nail polish brush, kind of like that. But the size of it looks like it is like a mascara holder. But it's not mascara, it's actually a serum, and you put it on right at the base of your lashes. And then it will make your lashes look longer, darker, and thicker. And as I aged, my lashes got like itty bitty teeny until I started using this. And I was talking to someone last night, and they said, well, their lashes get so long, they only have to use it like every other day or a couple times a week. So there is like a maintenance period after a while. But so this, my previous favorite product, which I still adore, it's still a close second. But I have to say my serum jumped ahead. Because, I mean, you can see my lashes and the results that I had. And especially if you knew what they looked like before, you would really, really understand why I love that product so much. And then the last thing I'm going to talk about today is a brand new product that I've just started using. And let me see if I can open it up. It smells nice. Not too fragrant-y. I mean, it has a scent, but not excessive in the inside. See again, if we can, there we go. It kind of looks like lotion, but it has a consistency of somewhere between lotion and like coconut oil. if that makes any sense, something like that. And it's a pretty big tub. So my paste is like that size. See, so it's a little bit bigger than the paste, and it's for your body. And it's all about attracting moisture and getting hydration to your body. And so that means, like, if you have excessively dry skin or crepey skin, crepey, as we get older, you know, I have those, I don't know if I can't really see, but you know, where you bend and you get these lines, not really wrinkles, but just, you know, on your body, skin, when on my, above my knees, right, that area too, as I'm aging, I'm getting it too. And so I've also told that this is supposed to last, like, I don't know, 4 to 5 months, but it's just new, so I don't know how long it's going to last. But with how much I'm using it, like how much I'm just putting it everywhere, I'm putting it on my arms, I'm putting it on my legs, today I put it on my feet, my hands, I love it. It feels amazing, and immediately, my skin just felt more hydrated. And I did a video about this, I don't know, some weeks back. I had to repost it because it's a good one. It's hydration versus moisturizer. So if you're like, oh, I have a good moisturizer, I don't need that. That's not what this is. This is not a moisturizer. It's like a hydrator. And think about the difference. Like everybody says all the time, oh, when you get in the shower, you should put your product on so it will penetrate into the skin. So this product, actually a hydrator, pulls water from the air and puts it on the skin so it's moist. I know everybody hates that word. And then you use the moisturizer to almost act like a barrier to keep it in. So you really need both. You need hydration and you need moisture to have the best, you know, the best skin you can have. When you're younger, your skin does this naturally. But as we age, it's not as efficient at doing that. And that's why you're like, okay, well, why are my feet dry and cracked? Why am I having issues with dryness on my arms? You know, I take good care of myself, those kinds of things. So just to recap, eye cream, again, if you're out of high school, preventative is amazing, or older, and you don't use an eye cream, you must use an eye cream. Again, this little jar lasts me 5 months. So very, very longevity, because you only use just a teeny bit at a time. And I use it up here and here. And then actually, I was just told that around my lip edge, you know, for those, my pursing my lips at my children frown or whatever, those lines that we get as we get older, I've started to use them there too. Not clinically tested there, but hey, I'm doing it anyway, because, you know, usually I have some extra on my finger. My number one product for almost forever was my exfoliator, salt and sugar scrubs. So great. Your skin will feel so smooth after. My absolute favorite product, my lash serum that helps my lashes look longer, thicker, and darker. Love it, love it, love it. And I think it might be, I don't know if I'm going to like this better than my exfoliator, because I really love that, but it's going to be up there. I've only used it like 3-4 times. But I can already tell it's like super amazing. And I find myself just petting my arms and my thighs, like on the front of, like above my knees, because it really, it feels moisturized without feeling greasy. So those are my four products that I love. So what is a game changer in your life? What do you use that you're like, oh my gosh, I, you know, couldn't live without that? That's kind of my skincare favorite products. I mean, we all know that I'm like, I couldn't live without my iPhone or my iPad or whatever it is, my Honda Odyssey. If you have kids, you can totally relate, I'm sure. But thank you for coming. If you want to find out more about me, you can go to my website at www.realpamelaferguson.com. And I also have a VIP club where, if you want to find out about special deals and stuff, you don't have to be a customer of mine to join. It's free. You just have to text RealPF, PF like Pamela Ferguson, to 51660, and then you will get weekly, sometimes not, maybe every other week, just kind of either promos, specials, or just information like that, but not too much. I don't do it super frequently, so you won't be bombarded with texts. But if you want to do that, you text RealPF to 51660. Have a great Friday. I hope you are enjoying your week and have big plans for the weekend. But drop a line. I'd love to see what your favorite stuff is. Take pictures of it. Show it. I would love to see it. Have a great day. Bye.